Okay, let's re-biggin myself. Okay, ready? There we go. It doesn't work unless you do that. Hi there, Dumpy. Do I have to start things with this? Why isn't this working? There we go. That's how it works. All right, well, I guess we might as well continue the story, right? Let's see if I can line this up in a way that puts me a little more head on. There we go. I'm going to apply directly to the forehead. Alright, so let's talk to our buddy, I guess, right? There. Gunny's our squad leader.
Now the Empire's gonna want
wing leader, wing commander.
Good. Let's see him try and take it. You know, back home after the Empire invaded Mimben, we stole an armored transport hauler full of scout walkers.
Yeah, I remember.
When the Empire came looking for them, we just turned the walkers against them. Had a real good time. I'm guessing the commander has something similar in mind for this Star Destroyer, right? Otherwise,
hopefully.
What's the point? At least Wedge picked the right team for the job, huh? Those slackers in Alphabet Squadron still be faffing around at Yavin. Enough yapping. Time to check with the commander and see what's next.
Alright. Well, K.O. What's up, K.O.?
Now that was a fun mission. Even better than beating my time on the Death March circuit. We got to steal a Star Destroyer and help our friends doing it. And
a little more, wholesome than you would have thought.
We still have allies on the fourth moon, but I've never been there. There was an energy at Yavin like I've never felt anywhere else. It was chaotic and serene, all at once. The Empire corrupts the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath that. And that's what we fight for. The good.
And the beautiful.
Anyway, I saw Frisk bothering Commander Javes earlier. Knowing Frisk, the commander might appreciate some backup.
Okay. Is this... Oh, it's just to inspect the ship. Okay, back out. Briefing. Oh, let's look at this little guy. Hi, little guy. Oh, is that it? Is that literally all that you do? I'm not enthused. I was like, cool, a gameplay mechanic. No.
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen, all I can tell you is the basics.
Lieutenant, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
I love arguing with my commanding officer. Krisk. Damn.
Start.
I don't remember anybody's names. Sorry.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible.
But you need to buy them some time.
The hyperdrive failed on a Star Destroyer? I mean, I don't know. That seems unlikely. You figure they'd have redundant systems.
I want A-wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide
sabotage.
I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim
okay,
the Victorum.
Kill the bombers.
Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape to reach up to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
All right. What's up, guys?
This is my fault. I underestimated the repairs. Now the whole project's at risk.
Hyperdrives break, Otto. It's not your fault.
They should have suggested you send more engineers to Yavin. And this never would have happened.
It's fine. Vanguard is ready. They'll get there in time. Won't you?
I know, but I'll reach out to Hosnian Prime and requisition a few more engineers. Just in case.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I guess I should go. Sounds like time is important. You guys are real casual. Now, you know what? I'm talking to Gunny.
I remember the first time I was trapped behind enemy lines. It was the Battle of Mimban, the first year of the Clone Wars. The Separatists had dropped a battalion of B-2 droids on the Nanth Flatlands, cutting us off from the 224th
Clone Division. Oh, Gunny's left hand is a droid hand, I just realized.
Was jamming communications, so I took a Skyhopper to rendezvous with the 224, hoping to get some reinforcements. It didn't go well. I was halfway across the Flatlands when those droids shot me down. And believe me, you have never seen a finer crash landing. The only problem was my arm got some wreckage.
Well.
Figured I'd rather live my life with one arm than sit around and wait for those droids to find me. Besides, you only need one hand to carry a blaster, right? I dragged myself out of those flatlands with only one arm and a seriously sour disposition. I guarantee those clone boys had never seen anything like me before, but they fixed me up. Then they helped us drive those blasted droids right off planet. If only I'd known that 3 years later, those clones would be replaced by stormtroopers.
It was a quick turnaround on that.
But anyway. We should head back to the hangar. The Victorum needs it.
Anyway. I guess we should, you know, go to work, I guess, you know. Oh, we in a different thing this time. Man, they're, okay, well.
We were just talking about what happened to the Victorum, and Keo had one of those... what do you call him?
It's just a hunch, Frisk, that's all.
So what do you think happened?
I feel like it was the Imperials. They probably sabotaged the hyperdrive before our soldiers could get them off the ship.
I mean, it's probably procedure when your ship's being captured.
When Keo has a hunch, they're usually right.
Don't listen to him, it's really not
a deal.
I had
a hunch. Kale, we're on the same page.
On Miriel, we're taught to respect and listen to the Force. I can't reach out and touch it like others could. But sometimes I just have a feeling about things. I don't like to talk about it. These days, you never know who in the galaxy is listening.
Now, let's get serious, huh? When are you gonna have a premonition about the Carillion?
You guys, aren't we supposed to be hitting the warp drives and getting the fuck on?
Waiting for us to save them, and you're
I'm surprised they didn't smack the scramble thing.
You see any numbers, just tell me, okay? They gotta be good for something.
yes, we should. Look, we kind of painted ourselves into a corner and started the action before we finished characterization.
As fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit.
Well, why couldn't I take an X-Wing that seems to be good for both? Press square to customize your starfighter.
We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers on barrage rockets myself.
Alright, quick lock missile, countermeasures, standard hull, it's... Huh. Take longer lock-on time, but you take damage easier. I think I'll go with regular shields, engine. I mean, do we have a go-fast engine? Slightly less maneuverability? I don't know. We better go vanilla on all these things, quite frankly. Well, I guess we can launch. What's R2? There we go. Alright, we out of the Sims and we in the real world with the flight stick. Hopefully we can keep it together. I want one of them X-Wings. It's alright, it's all training. Countermeasures. Rear shields are gone. Shit. Come on, damn it. Got one. Whoop. Nice. Thanks, Gunny. There we go. Is that all of them?
All bombers destroyed.
Great. Just need time to restart our systems.
Cool. Where are we going, boss?
Run fast. Imperial shuttle's headed your way.
Target an enemy and tap R2 to order an attack. Wingmates will go. Okay. Oop. No more?
On your way.
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
Where'd they go?
Blast that target.
Fuck. Oh, whoa, 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 hey now, chill out.
Shoot down those shuttles.
I knew you'd be there.
Another Sweet. One for me.
Another shuttle group incoming. They have
Great.
Ties in tow.
Fuck. Oh shit. Damn it. Thanks, Gunny. Oh, hey. Okay. Joysticks will be being a little floaty. On my lap, I mean. Toasties. God, I'm last second. Holy shit. Jesus. Alright. How do we repair?
Systems are up. Time to fix the hyperdrive.
There we go.
Take out the Empire's carriers and last time.
Okay. There they are.
Alright, Y-Wings are here. Vanguard, if we lose our bombers, we're done for. Take out those ties.
Balanced it is. Tie hunting it is. Missile locking.
I'm breaking off to intercept our fighters.
I'll help out our bomber backup.
Watch your tails, those ties have missiles.
Going in.
You can always count on me.
Glad you're here.
Nice.
I'm under fire.
Where? He's right behind me, I think. There we go. Nice.
Excellent. Now back to our Y-wings.
Back up in my chair a little bit. Nice.
Beautiful work, Vanguard. Hyperdrive is almost ready. Can you buy us just a bit?
I think that's it.
Don't worry, Vanguard has you covered. Squadron, take down the rest of these
Didn't
ties.
We?
We got more bomber reinforcements. Keep them safe.
Yeah, I think that's we did it. Yeah, pretty sure.
Your timing couldn't be better. We're almost done.
Ah.
Our bombers are out of here. Thanks for the backup.
We're doing our final test, Vanguard. Spread out and keep watch.
Nice moves back there, Keo. You gotta teach the rest of the squadron that trick.
You wanna learn right now?
I'll watch five figure it out first.
Okay, follow me.
Learn to drift, okay.
I learned this racing in the Koshi Star Circuit. First, transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can.
Okay.
Yes, now we're gonna buzz the bridge to Victorum.
Okay. Boosting?
Boost is ready. Watch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can, then hold the booster to cut your engines.
Did it work?
Try again, five. I believe in
okay.
You.
I mean, sorry, I was a little bit focused on not. There we go. Ooh.
Yes. You got it, Vibe.
Hey, who's buzzing our bridge? Someone the Empire's never gonna catch again.
Sorry, team. It's for the greater good of the New Republic.
I'll practice drifting later without spectators.
Oh, that's a powerful move. That's a powerful move.
Hyperdrive's operational, Vanguard. What do you say we get out of here?
Regrouping on your position, Victorum.
So that sounds good. You're a little chewed up.
May I join you?
Oh, hi, Grace. That's your name. I forgot. Regroup at rendezvous point? Where is it? I thought this was as good as any.
I'm here.
Okay. Go fast, everyone. Ready for drifting? You guys did it! Cool! Good for y'all. See? Alright, I'm getting used to the flight stick.
We're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just sent you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2,
oh no. Well, let's rock and roll, people. Oh wait, hold on.
Oh man. Well, we gotta get there now. I don't know what happened. Everything was fine, and then our systems just shut down.
Sounds like your morphine nullifier is blocked. Run the system flush, then restart.
Gross. Oh, I missed the button. It's gonna be a hard thing to do that in battle. Give that guy an attack.
Shoot that.
Is he the only other target?
Had about enough of these bombers.
Got him.
Initiating system flush. How long should this take?
3 days. What's this? Destroy Imperial Raiders.
I'm in formation.
Blast that target.
You're safe.
Hold on, what's wrong with my targeting? Dead.
You're popular today.
The Victorum shields are operational again. Blast them. Shoot that.
Nice. Doing it. Targeting. Somebody get that asshole. Targeting. Oh, there's another raider? Holy shit. I think. No, we didn't. Whoa, things are crazy. Things are crazy. Things are crazy. Oh, we're in trouble, I think. We gotta bail, right? It was a bonus objective. I guess we could have, but there was a lot more than I thought there was. Oh, what's up, Eva Ghoul? Thanks for the raid. Things were really intense. Yeah, I'm just learning the flight stick stuff. Oh, thank you for the cheer. It's become apparent to me that in the 100 bits, it's become apparent to me that I need to hook up the sound for that. But hell yeah, I'm like fully immersed over here. super appreciate the raid, that's awesome of you. It's going good, I'm going a little longer than I usually do. A multi-game stream. You know, kids are away dad gets to play sort of sitch, I guess. You know, I'll do some actual, like, work later, but for now, I'm enjoying myself. I think I deserve it. But heck yeah, super appreciate you. And I'm really digging the flight stick. I'm liking it so much more than the controller. And it's going to help us end this war. General Syndulla. Hello, Vanguard. Yeah, you defo do working and being a dad is hard. Yeah, yeah, it is, but like for some reason for me being a dad is like the only thing I don't have some kind of imposter syndrome about, or at least it's the thing I have the least about it. And I latch on to that. When I'm feeling down, I know that I think I'm doing okay as a dad. So what do we get? What do we get? Mission complete. First try. It's always good. My wireless controller finally turned off. Enduring Service Medal. What's that for? How do we look at that? Oh, well. It's always a good thing family matters. Yep. It's important. Gotta raise the young ones right. But, so you just finished your stream, huh? Oh, raid and run is how the game is played. Thank you for the lurk. Yeah, do your thing. if you're on the receiving end, good luck. And if you're the person who delivers, then good for you. but thank you so much for the raid and for the bits, Eva. It means a lot. You rock, and I can't wait to fly on your wing. Hey.
But if I may ask, there's a particular pilot I'd like to requisition.
Let me do the spooky eyes. I swear my first emote is going to be spooky eyes. Nah, never mind. It's a pain in the ass to get to. Forget about it. Imagine I did spooky eyes in chat. Carol's bringing
someone in, John. The treacherous slime taking our ships. Good. More the merrier.
Well, welcome aboard, Eva Ghouls viewers, to the Negatron show. I'll be your casual internet acquaintance. That dude needs a new helmet.
Overseer to Titan, finish your inspection. Your new wingmate.
Clean your room. I'm not the hugest Star Wars fan, but you know, flying in space, you know, with the joystick here and being all shooty, that's lots of fun. I mean, I appreciate Star Wars for what it is. It's just not like I'm not somebody calls himself a Star Wars fan.
Welcome to Titan Squadron. I'm Varko Gray, Squadron Leader. I think they're waiting for you in the briefing room.
Alright, so we're flying for the Empire now, which definitely isn't awkward. Ew, can I just quit? You know, ACAB and that?